Hello, and welcome back to our Curiosity series of videos. I'm Celeste Hoffman, sales manager for Sawblade.com. As many of you already know, in this series of videos, we find everyday objects to cut in half just for the fun of it. By doing this, we're able to highlight our top quality saw blades as well as our band saws. Today's object is the machine tool gearbox. This gearbox is a heavy-duty cast iron gearbox which was taken off of an industrial machine tool. And when we saw it in half, I'll be able to show you all of the gears housed inside of it. For safety reasons, however, we've drained the oil. To cut this gearbox in half today, I'll be using the Trajan 20 band saw. Highlights of the Trajan 20 include a 60-degree miter and a 13-inch cutting capacity. The Trajan 20 is ideal for general cutting and perfect for machine shops, job shops, and structural steel fabricators. Now let's talk about the blade. The blade I'll be using today is the 701 Series M71. This blade is an extremely high production bandsaw blade, used primarily for high production applications, but it can cut anything from hard alloys such as Inconel and titanium to carbon steel. It's worthwhile noting that this blade is often used as an alternative to carbide tipped bandsaw blades. So without further ado, let's cut it in two. Wow, check out the inner workings of this cool gearbox. Our 701 series sure makes easy work of any job. Well, that's a wrap for today, and we'll see you next time on Sawblade.tv.